Hello guys, I'll make a series of videos on how to remove parts from, this is a seid Leon Cupra. I will wrap the car and I will remove, and I will make some videos to see how you can remove. In this video I'll remove the door, the mirror cover. So the mirror cover, you will think that it's very hard to remove it, but for this model it's very simple. The Seat made a good job, the Volkswagen made a good job. On this one you just need to pull it. The clips are very good, are not strong, you cannot break them. You just need to put your hand here, okay, and one here, and pull towards you, okay, and it will came like this. If you had the light signal, you can change it just by removing this cover. You can remove the, and if you want to paint it, this one is like that because it's the model with 300 horsepower and they came in black, but usually they came in the same color as the car. And this is it. If you want to push it back, to put it back, just push. You can see here the clips. 1, 2, 3, 4 clips. Put it in place. Okay. And after that, just pull. Pull like that. Easy like this. This is it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.